Hey guys, a few days ago the FNAF movie came out and I'm here to give my review on it. First of all, I have to address that this was not a horror movie. And also, the post-credit scene and the Balloon Boy scenes were pretty funny. And also, I think the movie had a fair amount of gore in it. And the spring lock scene was kind of anticlimactic. There really isn't anything else to say, so my final rating is a 9 out of 10.